Hey there, guys. Welcome back to Cuphead. I went back to Mugman again because I alternate between characters. All right, in the last video, I did like two bosses and one gun and run. So I'm not sure how many more bosses I'm going to be able to complete in this video, but try my best. I haven't done this one yet. Beppy the Clown.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Oh shoot! What happened? I wasn't paying attention.
You're up.
Shoot. Fuck. Okay.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Oh my god, I tried to parry.
Good day for a swell battle. Now go!
There we go. All right, I'm doing good so far. Oh, what the fuck is that?
Good day for a swell battle. Now go.
Oh, fuck. I didn't see that one. Dude, okay. You know what?
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Ah. Whoa! What's next? No! How close was I? Okay, I wasn't even close. Alright, as long as I don't get hit, I should have a good chance on surviving the final phase. Nope. Oh, I got it. I got him right before he shot it. Oh, shoot. Yes! Holy shit! No way, perfect? Nice. All right, looks like we unlocked another running gun. Let's go do that. Funhouse Frazzle. Oh, I remember this one. This is pretty hard. I could probably beat this one try. Oh! You can't even destroy those things. They just stay there. Sucks. Downwards. Sides. Downwards. Sides. No!
Now go!
Oh fuck! Oh what the fuck! Wow, really? All right, I'm close. Nope. Oh, fuck. I could have parried it. I'm an idiot. Cool. Did it. So you have spoken with Quadratus, the watery being across the aisle? That is something few others can claim. Okay. Anything new in the shop? No, I think it's just this stuff. I'll get the extra hearts for the running gun. What's this? Coffee. Autofill meter. Super meter continuously fills in addition to what you earn. Medium range and good damage with a slower rate of fire.
Goodbye.
Is it mausoleum? Cool, let's do it.
Here comes a spooky bunch. Now go!
Ooh, we got a combo. Oh no, I was close. There should have been a boss where it only gets damaged by parries. You know, you have like that one chance in every phase. When you parry it, it removes its armor and you get to do damage.
Victory!
I knew if I rooted around here, I could find something special for you, but I didn't know how to get trapped again. Thanks again for saving me a second time. Take this magical super art and I'll see if I can find you another. I don't remember what's the second super. Invisibility. Cross the astral plane to become invulnerable for a short time. I feel like this is useful for people that want to use it to learn how to fight the boss. I don't know. I feel like energy beam is sort of better because it gives you that like that little boost of energy, like boost of damage. You know, sometimes it can help you with delivering the last blow on a boss. Now let's do this one. Wally Warbles. It's another flying plane boss. I wonder why there's nothing in shop to offer for like plane bosses. Oh man. I feel like this is one of the easier flying ones, but you just have to like learn their moves. Oh, I missed that one. Gotcha. Fell out as a little. Oh, it's a child now. The kid is playing. Nope. Get away. Oh, it has a fucking laser gun? What the fuck? Oh, fuck you. You can parry those, so it shouldn't be that hard to dodge it. Nope. Those fucking eggs of death. Gotcha. All right, what's next? Oh no! Nope, nope. No! If I just stayed underneath, I wouldn't be able to beat it.
A great slam and then some. And begin!
Oh, Oh my god. So perfect so far. So perfect. No, 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 no. You're messing it up. Yes. Oh, my fucking God. Yes. I love how, like, the little birds that were carrying him are now, like, salting him up because they're going to eat him. A little dark touch. Fucking A, dude. Alright, so I'm not actually sure how many more bosses are there left. Let me see. I think just one left. Who are you? Well, hey there, fellas. Come to watch my little show, have you? They say juggling is a bit like parrying. Tough at first, but soon you could string them together swimmingly. I'm hoping to get to four someday. Four in a row. Yeah, that would be something, wouldn't it? Okay, since there's one boss left, I might as well do it.
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on.
Oh, fuck. All right, you know what? Actually, I'll do this tomorrow. All right, what's next? What's next? Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Oh no! How close was I? Alright, so my new plan is to use this new ammo type that I just bought. Because I don't have to worry about aiming. Fuck.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
We'll be right back. Almost there. I can feel it. Woo! Holy moly, that was a lot. Very cool. I was able to do every other boss that I missed out on the last video. And now, all I need to do is go to the next island.